To many, it is known as the devil's herb. Or, in the local language, La Hierba del Diablo.